Car Wars really started because of a gift from the Academy. I was invited to the National Conference of Students and Residents in 1986. I came on a scholarship because at that time I got a chance to be able to come in an airplane and not stay in a tent. And that was the hook. But my program director said, I really want you to listen to a guy talk that's from Doctors Ought to Care, Doc. And Rich Roberts, Rich Richards was there. He talked about how the tobacco industry was targeting kids in a way that seemed unfair to our culture, to health in the country. At the same time, I was taking care of a man named Carl in my office who was dying from tobacco caused disease. And so I came back from that conference and said to Rick, my program director, we've got to do something about Tar Wars. We got to do something about kids and tobacco. And Rick said, yeah, you need to do something about tobacco and kids. I said, no, we need it to do. And it was, and Rick helped me at that stage reach out to other community activists in Colorado and talk to kids in a different way. Instead of talking about don't smoke or you'll die, we talked about what was important to kids. And that era, that was radical. It was holding the tobacco industry responsible for the nefarious things that they were doing, for the lying they're telling the public, and talking to kids about the way that they could relate to and understand tobacco, what makes a difference in their lives today. It was, at the time, a revolutionary way of talking about tobacco that took seed. We started a small program, and then it exploded on us. What's neat about family medicine is when you talk about good things when in journal articles, that the interest blossomed. It was the right program at the right time.